I picked Umra for our Golden Achiever this week. What? Tell me one or a few things that we can do to get a Golden Achiever. You can tell me a few things that we can do. Michael?
Be helpful.
Be helpful. What's another thing we can do?
Be gentle.
Be gentle. You forgot?
Be kind.
Be kind. Yeah, I think Umra's kind. Yeah, I think Umra's kind. Really? What else could you do to get a Golden Achiever? Sorry?
Sharing.
Yes.
Taking care.
Emmy?
Be helpful.
Be helpful.
Be great at work.
Yeah, fantastic. Concentrating on our work. And I think Umra does that really well.
Playful.
Playful.
Patient.
Patient. So we can be playful when it's playtime. Yeah, and playing nicely as well. So I picked Umra for lots of, I could have written a whole list of things for Umra, but it would take too much space and I don't have enough space, so I had to pick four things that Umra does, which makes me get a Golden Achiever. And the first thing is, and I was looking at your writing as well yesterday, I was marking your writing work, and I've noticed that you've improved your handwriting and presentation in literacy. Not only that, but she's also using her capital letters, her full stop, and powerful adjectives. So her story wasn't very boring, it was very interesting with lots of adjectives, sentence starters, and I was really, really proud when I was reading that work on her. Very, very good. She's participating in class discussions as well now. So she's putting her hand up a lot more in class, and you're becoming more confident to share your ideas. You're making amazing progress on your times tables. Have you been practicing at home? Yeah, I can tell because you're getting higher and higher score every week. Absolutely fantastic. And Umra is always following the golden expectations. Do you really think Umra is a good role model for 2P? I think so. I think she's an amazing role model. She's always doing the right thing, always helping other people, always playing nicely and always doing her work. So she is what I would describe an always child. And she's a good friend. So well done, Umra. Let's give her a round of applause. Now we're going to sing the Golden Achiever song. So everyone get your singing voices ready.
Are you going to put the song?
Yes, I will be putting the song. You show me. Let's clear our voices. Clear your throats.
We like that to question. Is power grow? Thank you, thank you, thank you everyone. Well done, well done. Well done, well done.